Welcome to Indie Select, where today we'll be playing Who Ate My Cookies? This game's serious. It's very serious. Who ate my cookies? Who was it? Was it you? Jeff? Jeff, it was you, I swear to God. Ugh! Someone ate all your cookies. Hungry. Eat things smaller than you. Alright, this... Well, this game's a mess. I got like Resident Evil controls. All right, and this screen is really wavy. Mama, I'm home. Come back to me. That was bigger than you. What? It was hungry too. No cookies in stomach. Okay, let's go back into this. Oh, this is much calmer. All right, Mama, stay away. God, go in the corner. I thought she would have been. Oh, what was that? Okay. All right. Let's just start. Yeah, that screen. This screen is wavy. This is some, like, ocean TV I got going on. I'm not even sure if I can... Can I... Does the carrot hurt me? Okay. Because, like, I don't follow the logic in this game, so... I wouldn't have been surprised if the carrot somehow, and I quote, ate me, just because it was bigger than me. Now, these, like... Badger looking things. These beavers, I'm pretty sure they're dangerous. Okay, I ate the USB drive flying around. Dude, you will not leave that cookie alone. Fine, it's yours, bro. You go for it. Oh, jeez. Alright, guys. Well, they look like more like Roombas. Hey, Roomba. Just stay away. What kind of room am I in? Whose house is this? Oh, yeah. Chocolate bar. Freaking! Oh, these badgers. These eyebrows. These purple eyebrows I got. I'm very, very placent in this predicament I'm in. I'm still going for these cookies. And I cannot eat carrots yet, so I go for the Roomba! Alright, I feel like it's carrot time, right? Oh no, it's that chocolate bar. It's that chocolate bar that beaver is guarding. Hey! Hey! Oh God! Alright, knock it off, dude. I was just playing, bro. Bro, chill. Just chill out, man. Chill out. Alright, okay. I can eat the carrots now. Fine, I'll eat the carrots. Get my nutrition. And then I will eat the badgers. The beavers. You done. Oh, and mother. Look who's on top now! I did it. I ate my mother. And I get the sweetest prize of all. A cookie! Everything is dead! Don't take your cookie grief out on others. I won't. Don't worry, game. Who ate my cookies? Alright, well, that is that game. Alright, well, this is a pretty simple, fun, odd, strange game. And you know what? I dig it. It's not like I'm gonna play this game all day, but you know what? It's got replayability, just for the fact that it's so short and strange. What kind of head am I? What is going on? Whose house? Whose room? These beavers here, what is happening? What are you? Ugh. Questions. There are questions in this game. There are no answers. I still don't know who ate my cookies. I'm blaming everybody and everything. That's why I'm going to consume you all. Or just spin around because I'm a crazy head. Just a head. Stay away. Get your beady black eyes. I died. I died hungry with no cookies in my stomach. The world is cruel. It's unfair. It's... Why? Why, world? Why, life? But you can only go on, right? You can only keep moving forward. Or at least that's what I'll have you believe. Who knows how long I will actually play this game, but not that you need to watch it. Till next time!